I like challenging myself with throwing two different axes for double rotations that are weighted differently. Different axes at these distances will give you a challenge, and it'll also give you a feel of what your axes are gonna do. Thanks, guys.